we have Tucker, and Tucker's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4857386. Tucker is a male tan and white English Bulldog. He is about 8 years old, and he was abandoned here at the shelter on July 19th. Somebody just dumped him here. So he weighs 55 pounds, and you know, it's not really fair. He's been somebody's good old dog, and now he's just left to fend for himself. He's a special kind of a breed. If you know this breed, if you love this breed, he could sure use some help. Poor guy, it's so hot today, huh, baby? Oh, it's so hot. What else can you tell us, Jeanette?
I think he's house trained.
Yeah, good.
He gets along great with other dogs. He's just kind of a real gentleman.
Yeah.
He just walks along. He does need some leash training pulls. And, you know, he's a strong dog.
He's very strong.
So, you know, you'd have to be, if you had small children, you'd be a little careful because I think he could probably knock them over.
Yeah.
But extremely friendly. Really nice guy.
Yeah, good boy. Well, you've got to be somebody who can handle this kind of breed and loves it and knows it, because here's a boy who needs some help. He's, you know, he's not a puppy anymore, but he's got a lot of good years left in him. And if you like this kind of dog, please come and meet Tucker, because he needs a new family. And why don't you make it yours if you like this little guy? He's a good boy. Huh.
What?
Yes, you are.